think about it this way. Blair Walsh, who was 16 for 17 in field goals when the game began.
Now look out. Rodgers lost the football. And the Vikings pick up the football. And he's going to score.